in Frankfurt in conversation with Ms. Narendra Kaur.
I'm the master trainer for Frankfurt and I'm taking care of these subjects, aviation and crewing.
Let's ask her about the course, the vocational course they are holding. Ma'am, can you please tell us about the course?
Yes, we are holding two type of course. One is a 1 year diploma course, which is immediately after the 12th. The students can avail, and the age frame over here is from 18 to 26 years. Then I have another course, which is the vocational course, which is basically has been planned for the students who have completed their graduation. And this is the 3 months course, and in which immediately after the graduation, if they're looking forward to get, you know, trained for hospitality industry, so they have the option over here for aviation subject, travel and customer services. We also have the hotel industry. Apart from that, because all the four industries I spoke about, you know, these industries require a high standard of personality internally and externally. For them, we teach English communication skills, and then we also teach them about the grooming and personality
development. Now, what's the main focus of this 3 month course?
The main focus is because, you know, as you can see, so many people after the graduation do not get the job because the graduation is not sufficient qualification. So here what we have actually been doing is we have been training them where they get the, you know, because we have around 19,000 vacancies available for the ground services, and you can see the good number of international hotel brands have been moving into India, and they have come to small cities, tier 2 cities like Chandigarh, Jalandhar and, you know, Ludhiana. So many 5-star hotels are coming up, and apart from that, they in them a spirit of working in team, which is very important in this industry. And apart from that, of course, basic knowledge about the hotel industry, about the travel and airport ground services and cabin crew, job responsibilities.
Thank you. So this was all about the course. Thank you.
I'm from Pathankot.
My name is Devanshi and I'm from Kurukshetra. I'm here pursuing the AHTM course. It's Aviation Hospitality Travel Management course. It's a 1 year diploma course. And here we are taught about personality development, grooming classes, communication skills, and swimming classes.
And here I am pursuing FIVT course, which is Franklin Institute of Vocational Training. And it is 3 month course. And I wanted to become cabin crew because I think flying in sky is one of the most romantic desire, and I really believe in it. And cabin crew has many advantages. For example, they get a chance to meet with celebrities. They stay in one of the finest hotels, and it's just like dream comes true. So I wanted to become a cabin crew. That's why.